Desi.
And I'm Tiffy.
And we're Pink Media TV. Okay, so today we have an awesome Marie Antoinette inspired video shoot. So we're just going to do an overview of makeup and editing and the setup so you guys can achieve the same look at home. Okay, so if you guys have any photo shoots you want us to try or recreate, just put it down below and we'll check it out. Okay, awesome. So now going to the setup.
Okay, for the setup, we wanted to go really like vintage and just like old time. So we didn't really have that many vintage stuff, but I did have a nightstand that kind of has like that old look, which is really cool. And then we wanted some levels on it. So we put some jars that we had just lying around the house, and they already had glitter in them. And then we put them on some books. And then we put some fake flowers in them that we just happened to have. So it worked out perfectly, and it created great levels.
Good. Everything we made, everything we used, it was all from our house. We didn't go and buy anything. We didn't do any of that. So like the dress, for instance, the dress was a pretty green with lace and everything. We got that at a garage sale for 25 cents. And the dress pretty much makes the photo shoot, because you can't fake the dress. Like, you can fake the makeup and the hair and everything like that, but the dress really does make the photo shoot. So we really got lucky with the dress. And it was a greenish hue, so that's what I kind of inspired the makeup off of. And I also took inspiration from Asama Mahayek from Pirates of the Caribbean. I don't remember which one. But she had a beautiful, like, smoky-ish eye, because I didn't want to do the same cliche pale makeup that Marie Antoinette does. So I did a bronzish with, I used my Sally's Baked eyeshadow, and I wet the brush so I got more of a pigmented color.
And how much are the Sally's?
They're only 99 cents. Awesome. So it's really awesome. And then I used, for face, I didn't want to go pale, so I did my Aveeno Tinted Moisturizer in medium, not dark. And I used an e.l.f. powder in warm on top of that, so that just gives that really nice porcelain look. Because if you do like liquid foundation, it doesn't pick up well on camera from my experience. I used some really wispy lashes. I didn't want to use like dark, like dramatic lashes. So I used wispy lashes from e.l.f. I used a dark lip. You can use a dark lip or a nude lip. We didn't really experiment with the nude because we wanted more of an elegant feel, so we added the pearls and we added some crystal earrings. For my hair, I used a wig that I just happened to have lying around. It was curly and it was a reddish tint that I thought would really bring out the green dress, because you know they kind of complement each other. And I kind of just pinned that back just to get it more voluminous. So now to editing.
So for editing this photo shoot, we wanted really like vintage and really yellow. So we tried three settings on our camera. I have a Nikon D5100, and it has this awesome setting that's called effects. And I go into the low key setting, so it makes it really dark and like really mysterious. So we use that for most of the photos. We tried like a no flash setting and aperture, but it was just too blue. So then when we got into the computer, I used Lightroom. And we changed the hue to yellow, and then we added a lot of like vignetting, faded it a little bit, a lot of luminance to make her really soft and elegant. And so that was pretty much it, just making it really soft and really yellow. And on some of them where we have like her earrings showing, we brought up the clarity, made those a little bit more blue, because the earrings are just so pretty, like diamonds. So that's basically what we did for editing.
So we just tried to do an overview video. So if you guys want us to do separate videos of like one specifically for makeup and one specifically for editing, just let us know. We thought it would be easier just to combine it all in one video. So don't forget to suggest different photo shoots for us to try. We have some awesome ones coming up in the future. Do you have anything to say?
No. Oh, just make sure you guys subscribe if you like our video, and make sure you like us.
Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!
I know that we are young, and I know that you may love me, but I just can't be with you like this anymore. Alejandro.